Tesla is an interesting company, on an undeniably interesting path. It has a handle on the tech, required to drag the motor car into the next phase of its development, but it doesn't have 100 years of manufacturing to lean on when it comes to executing said motor cars. Also, despite the smothering of the fanboys and girls, Tesla hasn't quite worked out how to make sustainable money from manufacturing motor vehicles yet either. Which makes the 2017 Tesla Model X the company's first SUV platform all the more interesting. Straight up, this Tesla Model X P100d probably isn't the one to buy. Why? It's not cheap. In fact, it's not even remotely affordable in the overall scheme of things, with pricing starting from $275,598 before on-road costs. Sure, ludicrous mode is a riot the first few times. After that, you're going to be questioning whether the capability of the P100d is really necessary in a family SUV that's directed more at driving the kids around town than winning and dominating drag races. Read our full price and specification story, but in short, pricing starts from the aforementioned $275,598 before the usual on-road costs and standard equipment. Highlights include free supercharger network usage, real-time mapping, electric AWD, side collision avoidance, highway speed autonomous braking, blind spot monitoring, LED headlights, electric tailgate, keyless entry, those falcon wing rear doors, panoramic windscreen and smart air suspension. The optional six-seat cabin adds $8,300 to the cost, while the deep blue metallic paint on our tester adds $1,400, and the 22